there, everyone. I'm just sleeping. Shooty, shoot, shoot. So happy holidays, everyone. I have some exciting news today because it is decoration day. That's right. We are about to decorate the heck out of this house. And guess what? It's also going to be holiday themed. I believe Joey is a Christian, so we're going with the Christmas theme because it's probably the only, like, decorations they have. Let's see, though. Okay, so this is Kratom. By the way, I downloaded the expansion pack on Origin's website. So in case any of you guys are trying to figure out how to get the Christmas stuff, that's how. A Christmas tree! Oh, and this is just perfect over here for it. It's just... Christmas tree would be good here. Oh, that's so pretty. I love it. Okay. Oh my god, we need this snowman outside. He needs to be like, hey. Okay, how do I... Alright, there we go. He needs to be like the welcoming committee. Oh, precious. We're gonna run out of money real fast. Okay, let's keep looking for Christmas... We'll look at Christmas wall decorations. Oh my god, a wreath! This will be perfect here. Put one there. This will be nice right here. And then we'll put another one. This is actually kind of ugly. Actually, no, it's not actually ugly. It's beautiful. We're gonna just decorate the shih tzus out of our house. Okay. Do you guys like how I called it our house? It's basically our house together. Right. Okay, I think that's good for that wall. These twinkly lights. Oh, that would be pretty over here. Do I have to like shift click? How do I make it so I can do more? I can't put. Why? Fine, I'll just have that random thing there. The struggle. Christmas sculptures. Oh, I already have that. Okay. Wait, filters. Let's go to content unlock? No. Purchased. Okay. Let's see now. There are no decorations? Okay. What is up with this blue thing? Get out of my face, please. Thank you. You're welcome. What the hell? Oh, they do have a menorah! Shout out to all my Jewish people out there! Stream of party decorations. Hanukkah. Oh my gosh. Mazel. Okay. I don't think there's anything else. I think that's, like, pretty much all I can do to decorate. The sadness that has overwhelmed me. Maybe there's, like, wallpaper or something I can use. Or, like, where are the stockings, y'all? Where are them stockings at? I need to look that up. I don't even know how to spell stocking. Is that how you spell stocking? S-T-O-C-K? What a fireplace. We definitely need a fireplace. And let's put it... you know what? Let's rearrange for a second. Let's just move this around for a minute. Let's delete this window. Shoot. Okay. We're gonna put a fireplace right there. It's gonna be nice and pretty. This one is really nice. How much does it cost? $1,000. Oh, damn. Damn. Okay. All right, we're gonna put this right in front of it. We need to move these over. I'm gonna be lame. House very symmetrical. Perfect. Oh crap, what about the TV? Well, isn't that just a struggle? Can I put the TV on top of the fireplace? Well, we need like a little couch section. Oh, okay. I have an idea. So we'll put this here. Oh no, this house sucks. It's so small. I'm gonna put a couch here though. Maybe it's called sofa. Sofas, yeah. Okay. I just need something really small, casual, a love seat. This is perfect. How do I choose the color? Oh, I want just like a red. It has to be festive. Perfect. Nice. Then we can watch TV from the distance. I got my nice wreath. Oh my god, I need a wreath in the front door. No, here. Okay. Wreath. Oh my god, I can't wait for summer to see. I don't even know how to spell wreath. Okay. Come back to Christmas. Wall decoration. Oops. Hello. Here we go. Can I put this out here? Can't interact with walls. All right, never mind. We're not putting a wreath out here. That's okay. I think our house looks festive enough. Okay, I'm done. I don't want it. All right. How do I stop? I'm done. I don't. Oh. Shoot. I'm so over this house, by the way. Okay, how do I get family live mode. Okay. All right, wake the F up, boy. Let's see. Oh my god, you are not doing well. Okay. Okay, you need to have fun. You need to go to the bathroom first. Then we're going to cook. Oh. Ooh, high energy protein plate. That's perfect. Kill two birds with one stone. Single serving. Look at you! Being able to cook new stuff. Okay, so that's good. Energy, hunger, bladder. Oh, and then you can watch TV. What does that mean? Always tense. Okay, watch a romance. You need to learn how to romance. Oh my god, it's 8 p.m. I thought it was 8 a.m. Well, that's perfect. That means you can go see summer. Please do not burn the house down. Oh, good job. Yeah, eat that protein plate. Energized. Good. But you're still exhausted. Shoot. Can we make some coffee up in here or something, please? What can you do with this? Turn tree lights on. When does Santa Claus come? I'm afraid to light that fire. I feel like you're going to burn the house down on Christmas. Okay, he needs to watch that. You know what? No time for summer because you're tired. That's okay. Excuse me! Clean that shit up right now, mister. And then you're going to read whatever that is. And you can put these books away. Thank you. And then I'll let you sleep. Ugh. The struggle, you know? Go to bed. Ugh. All right, then we'll go hang out with Summer in the morning. Do you have work tomorrow? What day is it? It's Saturday. We have the day off. We're gonna go celebrate stuff. The holidays. Oh, look at all that green. I just love it. Rise and shine. Oh man, you just got real hungry real quick. Cook. All right, let's cook you a nice a BLT. That'll be a nice breakfast. And then you will take a nice shower. Oh, perfect. I just love it. Shoot, I have work on a Saturday? What is this? You're going to work smelling. Oh, Summer, I have work. Share a secret with Summer. You're gonna not be able to hang out with Summer. Summer left. She was like, I've been out here for an hour. Oh well. You have work in 1 minute. Promoted! Juby promoted to quality assurance. Okay, good. All right, listen up, buddy. We're going to have lots of fun. Let's go see Summer. Summer, we're going to kill your roommates. Knock on the door. Be polite. I think that means Summer's not home. Is she with another boy? Ugh, that whore. Oh, he just has his job on his mind. All right. Hey, Summer here. Where's that bitch? Ah. Let's go play on our computer. Play Sims Forever. Who's this girl? Well, we need to kill her. How do we kill her? I guess I'll have to make friends with her and then invite her to my house. I could make this my entire house if I killed them. I could sell all the furniture. Yeah, okay, I can't move in until I kill them. Oh, this is going to be so good. All right. Go, friendly introduction. We have to be really nice. Don't be flirty. Be friendly. All right, get off the computer. You've had enough fun. Okay. All right, now discuss neighborhood changes. Brighten day. Knock, knock joke. Compliment the house because you're going to be living there. Perfect. Why are you sitting down? That's so rude. Okay, you guys are doing great. More choices. Friendly. Deep conversation. Gotta get deep with her so she can trust you for when you invite her over and you trap her in the room and you burn her to a crisp. Summer, get your ass over here right now. Alright, good, good. Talk to him. Okay. Knock, knock joke, more choices, friendly, compliment outfit, even though he's in his freaking pajamas. Okay. Gossip about neighbors. Because guess what? I'm gonna get you. Hurry up. Alright. Invite to him. Summer, come over. Let's hang out at your house. I'm already here, actually. Here, do you guys want to come to my house? Alright, we need to go home. Alright, how do I kill them? I need to learn how to do that. I could lock them in the room. I'm gonna lock them in the room. Okay. What room, though? I'll lock them in. Here, let's build something. Perfect! Now I just need a door. Door, and then I delete the door. Wait, so I just need a cheap one. Got like the most expensive stairs, but whatever. It'll all be worth it when I burn them or I kill them, however I do it. Okay, how could I kill them? Like something fire. Fire. I'm gonna put this in here. And then I'm gonna put something on the ground that would catch on fire. Plant. All right. We're good. Back to real life. Liberty Lee and Travis Scott. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill them both at the same time. And then that house be mine, mother truckers. Come on over. Come on over, baby. No one can make it right now. Alright, fine. Fine. I'll kill you tomorrow. I'll sleep. Oh wait, actually, instead of sleeping, let's go to the bathroom. Then we will sleep. And then tomorrow, the killing begins. Invite to hang out. Right, and then cook. You need to have full hunger if you're gonna kill people. Yes, now eat in front of them. Don't offer them anything. Okay, now go here. Go here together. Come on, everybody! Follow me into this room. I said come! Summer! Shoot, you weren't supposed to see this. Oh my god, okay. Quick. Yes! Oh my god, alright. I need to be very careful about this. Go here. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. All right. No time for a discussion. You're going to kill him. Yeah! Delete. Delete. Oh, shoot, I forgot to turn on the fireplace. Wait. No! Okay. There's still... Oh, shoot. Okay. At least I can get the cheap stairs now. Oh, my heart was racing so fast. I hope someone understands. Light. Bitch, how did you get out here? Oh my god, Summer. Go here together. Don't talk to her yet. Yes, alright, it's happening. Alright, then light. And then... go here. Light that shit. Quick. Yes. Alright, come on. Come on. No, get out of there. Yeah! Finally. Alright. Taking care of business. Now I have Summer all to myself. Woo! You guys are trying to think Summer's gonna catch a bite soon the whole house is gonna get weight. I hope I can still do this and they don't just disappear. Oh, Summer, it's been so long. I've missed you, girl. Alright, more choices.
Sharky Gilma.
Romance. Who's that hoe fishing back there? Compliment her appearance even though she looks the same every single day. Romance, embrace, kiss her hands, more choices, romance, kiss. Yes, there's a freaking fire! He's on fire! Yeah! He's just standing there like he don't care! Oh, now he knows. Catch her on fire now! Oh, that sucks! Oh no, how did that happen? I'm so sorry, Summer's freaking out. Oh no! This is actually really disturbing. Girl, your turn! Catch her on fire too! So disturbing. Very tense. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen. Yes, the plane caught on fire. Alright, girl, it's your turn. Your turn, girl. Your turn. Oh my god, this is so scary! Oh, I don't like this. I feel so bad now. Oh. Look at Summer just prancing by. Blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna have the house myself. How am I gonna decorate it? This is real disturbing. This is real disturbing. I don't know how much more of this I can take. Oh, he died. Oh. Alright, girl, your turn. Extinguish? No. Why is he tense? He's not... Oh my god, the Grim Reaper. Okay, let's plead for Travis. Nah. Oh my god, he has an iPad! Alright, enough with them. Let's just focus on ourselves. We need to find our girl. Alright, call Summer over. She just pranced off. Phone. Oh, I can't. Oh no. No! Turn that thing off. Oh my god. Now the freaking fire department's gonna get involved and I'm gonna go to jail. Oh my god. Alright, you know what? Let's just, let's go to the bathroom. Because there's a fire on the lot. I can't do anything until this fire's out. Alright, I'm going into... Oh my god, I can't even go into that mode. I screwed myself over. What's gonna happen? Oh my god, I'm gonna die because... I can't do anything because there's a fire on my freaking lot. Why is this happening? Okay, we need to figure out how to get rid of this. I can't go into creative mode. You need to go... Go here. We need to go far away. Somewhere where... Things aren't gonna be an issue. Come here. Let's go to Summer Holiday's house. Oh my god, I can't even come here because my house is on fire. Oh my god. I'm going to die. My sim is... Oh my god. Someone help. Oh, the fire's out. Finally. Okay, good. Use that bath thing and then take a freaking shower. Oh, that was stressful to me. That was not fun. I'm gonna let her out. I don't think I could go through another burning death. That was just really traumatizing. I hated that. That was really disturbing. I can't believe my character was that evil. Alright, girl. Get out of there. Like, escape. She doesn't even want to leave. Alright. Mourn. Let's put that in the inventory. Save that for later. Okay. We're also gonna put this out. And let's just, like... Why is it so fast? No, I need to see what's wrong with me. Okay, I need to eat. Pan-fried tilapia. Here I come. When is Christmas? How do I, when does Santa Claus come? Let's just go over and play on her computer again. Alright. Knock on door. Hi, I'm so sorry to hear about what happened to your roommate. It's really tragic, truly, what happened. Girl, what happened? So there I was trapped in this room at your place. Little did I know, I was gonna see my best friend burn to death. Yet, I didn't know that I was imperitable, or whatever that word is. Something where I can't be burned. I didn't know that was a thing, so. I'm not burnable. Like Daenerys Targaryen. There's my girl. Embrace. Hello? Your boyfriend's here. Oh, she cleaned up after her roommate. That's why I love her. Aw. We also need to work on our friendship. Friendly compliment outfit. Ask to move in. Oh my god, not yet. We still have another roommate to kill. We should sleep. Come here, girl. Let's sleep together. I don't think we could both fit in there, actually, to be quite honest. Just fall asleep at someone else's house. No big deal. Girl, what are you doing? It's like 4 a.m. and you're out here by yourself eating a hot dog. What has your life become? Oh my god, look at me. What has my life become? I'm joining you for a hot dog outside at 5 a.m. Oh, a passionate kiss. Oh. Oh. Wow. Tense. Uh-oh, I'm tense. Okay, I need to go home. I gotta go home, girl. I have work tomorrow. I gotta kill someone. Okay, it's time for him to go to sleep because he has work in, like, a few hours, so... catch up on some sleep. And anyways, that is it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed my killing spree. I had fun. Actually, I have to go check out on myself. Make sure I'm okay and not insane. Buddy, wake up. You have work. Okay. But he's real tense. All right. Go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom. Use quick. Oh, shoot. He went to work without. All right. Well, good luck making it through work. All right. Oh, he can pee at work. I forgot. All right. Cool. Well, anyways, I love you guys. I will see y'all tomorrow. Good and bye.